If you're looking to take a break from meat, but you don't want to skip out on the flavor, you got to check out this cauliflower steak recipe. Start by cutting the cauliflower into thick pieces and then create a marinade using olive oil, paprika, garlic powder, and salt and pepper. Whisk it together and then drizzle over the cauliflower steaks. Pop them into the oven and cook for 10 minutes at 400 degrees. Garnish with some fresh parsley and enjoy.